The reason I started programming was because my mom did it, and we always had a computer in the house. She taught me how to do it, and it was just something that I held on to. It's one of those things where I don't know how I got here, but I do know that I was supposed to be here. My role is software engineer on the iOS team at Comcast Interactive Media. Once I'm here, there'll be work queued up for me usually to do. Our current mission is apps that are focused on entertainment, and so my role is to write iPad and iPhone apps. A lot of places, you know, mobile apps will be something they also do. We just do mobile apps. That gives us the chance to be best in class on that platform because we're dedicated to that platform. We get a lot of work done and we're very proud of that, but we also have fun while we're doing it. It's a very relaxed atmosphere.
I think there was something coming back from the availability call from Compass that was you undressing.
I am, I want to go.
Okay. Where was I?
Around 11:30, the team goes to lunch together. Most of us do, at least. We come back. Around that time, we'll have a meeting or two, depending on the kind of work we're doing. Just writing code, reviewing code, you know, whatever the work is for the day. So today what I'm working on has been sort of a product of mine that I've been working on for a while, which is improving the scrolling performance for our image galleries. It's very tempting to sort of guess what the problem is, but really the only way to ever do performance tuning is to use a profiler. And so that's where we start. So we'll do whatever the activity is that has the performance problem, and we'll put it in the profiler, and we'll see what's taking the most time. And we'll start there. And it's just it's a question of just paring it down from there. When people say that you know, we have a startup culture or we're going for a startup culture, I think that's really what they mean, is that you just have more responsibility, you have more control, and you have more ownership of what you're working on. And I think better products result. My team is a big part, I think, of our success. I think we all work together very well. I think the type of work that we do demands that we work well together. It doesn't matter how good we are individually. It matters how well we work with a team.